Find different answers.
One.
Recent times.
Three.
From Simon Gauzy.
Three.
And four. Doesn't stop him from dominating the game, though. Oh. Lee's player left on his half of the draw. Right down. Three serving five. My goodness! Heavy spin. Five. Deep to the parallel shot to the deep forehand corner. And fast backhand does it from just at the baseline. Very difficult to shot and win the point. That one's just so you're not fighting gravity. Rackets hanging down naturally. National team equipment. You'd be surprised how heavy they are. That almost looked to be directed at the assistant umpire. Two strike hand. Trying for heavy spin. Lobs from the fishing to the lobs. And the counter backhand finds the net. Always tough to inside of his racket. For the Chinese national team. Fast turn to the corner. Just cracking backhand and then the follow-up comes down, it's trouble. Backhand just long, the favor returned, an 11-6 victim. Xu Xin with the serve. Well placed deep out. There it is this time. Lobs him down. Insistent on keeping away from that wide forehand of Xu Xin early in the rally. Soft shots. Usually comfortable, not come out victorious from that point. Quality. There's that side spin. And the strawberry. See a little bit of it. a shot, Schuster. And that competition that the Chinese has had over the last few decades. As much power as you can get from behind the table, full how far back he is, as loose as can be, that wrist completely on top of the bounce once. A heavy spin. The seven, chop block well ten. Handled. Ten. Good attempt. 10 points left for Simon Gauzy. Down the middle of the table, eight, does it. 11 to Shuxin, where Shuxin is the only Chinese player on his half of the bracket. Aggressive right one. On top of the. That'll probably be the last time I ever say that.
One.
Ah, and a quick reaction, too.
One, three.
And after the one, bottle challenge, sir, why did the forehand where possible when there's an opening?
Four.
The table, keeping it to the backhand, as Shuxin's used to chasing down the opposite corner next. Professional play that shot with the consistency Simon Gauzy has. Oh, goes out to the right off the bounce. Aggressive
six.
In his
six.
Around the corner. Big backhand does it.
Six.
The ball in play.
20.
The topspin coming back. Ooh, almost. It's pretty rare.
20.
Top edge of the.
20.
Perfect shot from Shuxin. Question about it here was not the racket hand. 3 game points for Shuxin. Quick one off the best state of the world right now. Shuxin takes it, a left pointer finger in his thumb, as many pen holders do. Oh, just missing on the last shot. I want to see this from another. Here's the recovery. There's the shot, forehand scooper. It's a Shuxin shot, and it almost comes down a second time.
Oh.
In there. But Patrick Sheila trying to pump up Gauzy. The perfect
two.
Chop block. One. Even an attack has trouble lifting the ball. Oh, if he makes that shot, he pulls this Shuxin. Shot in the consistency. Gauzy turns sideways for that. Look at this. Oh, that's so much spin. Leaves the touch shot from Shuxin, and then the parallel forehand just misses long.
And
an aggressive. Flick and surprise Shuxin. Just too strong, pins.
20. 20.
A clever long city about him. Thank you. Too much work for 1 point, but Simone Gauzy gives that shot. Spectacular play from Simone Gauzy. No Chinese players left on that side. Well played. That backhand is strong and agile. Six serving eight. Doesn't miss. The underside spin shot finds the net. 11. Players back to the table. Game number six. Gauzy to serve. Good early. Takes a moment to rest there, really. Didn't fall. Oh, behind the back. Backhand in time. It buys him an extra moment. Just missing. Oh, a break. Quality opening back. And the spinny.
Six.
And back into the back. Big point here for Gauzy, the difference between. Quick off the bounce, the inside out. Serve drifting just a little bit long. All right, off the. Heavy spin comes in low. Gauzy as wide as can be. Look at the bend on that ball. That's all for Gauzy. Ooh, counter backhand just long. I think that was the right decision. And now it is just that short sprint. Gauzy with the spinny one changes the pace and he sends it to the net. The final game of the match. Xuxin world number one with the serves. Not China, China. Oh, tries to get more aggressive. And heavy. Relatively empty serving in the crowd. Out Gauzy's chances. All right, down the line, Xuxin turn. Oh, Strawberry comes out to play. Xuxin stays stable as the counters come back into play there and then stays on the aggressive. A bit more confidence to do so from the forehand side, but another hooking, bending forehand from Xuxin to secure. Good opportunity. A lot of work to play aggressive. The ball had almost dropped completely, and Xuxin is catching the net post. Oh. Well played. Heavy topspin from behind the table goes. It sends Shushin to a timeout. 1 point game. He stays patient on the backhand, says my percentages of countering with the backhand. It's not worth getting aggressive until I have that forehand. Shushin down. The arcing spin shot just lost. The big forehand does it. Shushin from deep in the backhand corner takes the match. 11-7 in the decider. What a performance from the Cloudwalker. Nerves of steel from world number one and under pressure, dependable this time around. And once again, it's been many times that Shushin has been able to hold control and pull through victoriously, but gets revenge once again for the second time since the World Championships over France's ace in the hole, the French showman, Simon Gauzy. Congratulations, Shushin.